So meditation is helping us to know ourselves, to understand and identify our limiting and fearful beliefs. Diversity is the presence of differences within an organization or a team or a community. Diversity refers to the characteristics that make people unique. In a workplace, for instance, it can be the race, the age, it can be the religion, it can be the gender, or many other things. Inclusion refers to the behaviors and the social norms that ensure that people will feel welcome, will feel supported and treated respectfully, and also will feel encouraged to contribute fully and to also identify our unconscious bias vis-à-vis people. We also understand through meditation that we are all interconnected with each other and with everything. Meditation is, by essence, inclusion. When we meditate, we become mindful, and mindfulness is helping us to create an inclusive environment, a welcoming environment. We become self-aware of our own biases. And when we are working with people who have a different background or different views, we are okay. We are comfortable with feeling a sense of discomfort. It's okay. Instead of shutting down these alternative views, we do the opposite. We remain open and we actually welcome and look for these alternative views, these new perspectives that will enrich the present and the future. On Saturday, June 19, join our Buddha CEO program to discuss with a scientific voice how meditation and mindfulness enable us to become active advocates and supporters of a more diverse and inclusive society. So I hope to see you soon. We will also have a powerful group meditation, a guided meditation. So see you soon. And in the meantime, have a great day. Thank you.